As the hour approached, live radio broadcasts from Amchitka were made to press representatives and officials assembled in Anchorage and interested listeners around the world.